to the party. They gave me a morning, and I must have been thirsty, cause I drank it so big. When I got to the bedroom, there was somebody waiting, and it isn't my fault that the barbarian raped. When I went to get tested, I brought along my best friend, Melissa Mahoney, who had once been molested. And she knew how to get there, she knew all the nurses, they were all really friendly, but the test came up positive. Except we have tickets to see Ferris.